How's it going, guys? So today is Tuesday. So I didn't hit my cardio this morning because I'm deadlifting today. So I'm gonna hit my cardio after my workout. So before I go to class, I'm gonna fix up my meals. So meal number one, I'm just gonna take a scoop of the ripped protein. So I'm gonna drink that once I get out of my first class. And then for meal number two, or pre-workout meal, I have two wraps, two tortillas, and 6 ounces of chicken. So yeah, that's meal number one and two. I'm gonna try to have someone go to the gym with me today so I can, you know, make this edit. So if I get someone to go to the gym with me, I'm gonna attempt to do the edit. So stay tuned. Okay, so I was able to get out of class a little bit earlier. So I went ahead, came to the car, and I finished, ate my meal number two. So yeah, I got one more class, 50 minute class. So I'm about to head to class, and after that, we're gonna go home and get ready to hit the gym. Gym time. Walking to the gym. Got my brother here, he's inside, he's waiting for me. He's gonna help me record today. So I'm hitting back, might do a little bit of biceps. La familia Sky Mosty Infinity. Y está amaneciendo, el sol saliendo, y amanezco al lado tuyo, bebé. Y aún no recuerdo lo que sucedió ayer. Quiero saber cuál es tu nombre, mujer. Pero qué placer. Post-workout meal number three, came over here to Arby's. We got a turkey gyro, however you want to say it. Yeah, we're gonna finish eating this up and head home, shower, and then go to choir practice. All right, guys, so we got the last meal of the day. Got 6 ounces of chicken, got some plain white rice. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Get out of class. So meal number one, I got two wraps. It just has chicken and rice. So I'm gonna start sipping on a monster. So I'm gonna finish eating this and head home, probably take a little nap, and then hit the gym. There's some over here, you know, just chilling. The dogs watching a little YouTube. You know, I'm about to hit the gym in about an hour or so. I'm snacking on some Jell-O, got 4 Jell-O cups. So yeah, I'll finish up eating my Jell-O, and I'm gonna get ready to hit the gym.
Busy morning, working on a couple projects. Sending the girls to pick me up, taking
me lunch. Alright, got some over here in the gym parking lot. Good old blackjack gym. You know, always empty when I'm in there, or there's only like 3 people in there. But gonna hit some legs. I'm probably not gonna squat today because of my ankle, but we'll see what happens. I'll hit maybe a couple sets, see how the ankle feels. If it feels good, then I'll keep on squatting. If not, I'll just go on the leg press. So yeah, let's go get this workout in. All right, so ankle was feeling good, so I went ahead. Went up to 225, got it for two. I'm gonna try to hit another set of two. Just finished a workout. That was one of the best leg workouts I've had in a while. You know, I had the music in, I was in my zone, didn't have to worry about recording or any of that. So that's why I can't wait till the camera comes in. So then I won't have to use my phone to record. So I'll have the music in, just set up the camera, and just start recording with that. So yeah, now sipping on protein, got two scoops of rip protein. And workout is gonna be in the description if you wanna give it a try. You know, it's mostly supersets. So if you like doing supersets, it's gonna be a good workout to try out. So yeah, now I'm about to head home, take a shower, and then probably have a meal. So let's go. Be free. Run. All right, so we got the last meal of the day. So I got 8 ounces of chicken and 2 servings of the sweet chili sauce from Panda Express. I guess we got round two, so I got 6 more ounces of chicken and still have some sauce left. And got some cookies in the oven. So yeah, I'll probably have one of those. It's the Toll House chocolate chip cookies. So yeah, this is gonna be it for this video. So thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.